Hi, my name is Mirabeau Lamar. I was born August 16, 1798. I died December 19, 1859. My occupation is a Texas politician. My major accomplishment was that I was the second president of the Republic of Texas.